at least 2 hours on a date, it's a high chance, 95% chance that she'll respect you throughout the rest of the time dealing with her, unless you show signs of extreme weakness. Making her uncomfortable mean, same old thing a lot of people call masculine, Frank. Not talking too much, not smiling too much, no compliments, not looking in her eye for long periods of time, looking at her and talking to her. Any signs of strong interest, and I know it's a sad game. It's sad, but the moment you start showing her that you appreciate her, most of them, I know they always say, not me, not me, not everybody, not me, not me. And that'd be the main one doing it. Single as a mug. Talking about she ain't found the right man. They came across thousands of good men, but looking for the fault in a good man. She ain't looking at that. She's counting materialistic stuff. She feel like if he's interested in her and she got low self-esteem deep inside, that he's settling and that he's whack. So if he shows signs of not interested in her and just kind of dealing with her, or she know he got other women, or she smell a taken vibe or a marriage vibe on him, like he might be with somebody else, then she gonna act right. They like drama, they like strange situations. If a man is just single, I'm available for you, I'm trying to get to know you, I'm gonna spend time, I wanna talk to you, I ain't dealing with no other women, I'm here to get to know you, shit. They gonna say this dude whack. Even if he attractive, even if he tall, they might deal with him because the attraction is so high, but the lack of challenge causes the respect to go down. So that's why you see girls cheating on good-looking guys or guys that celebrities and stuff, because the celebrity showed a high level of interest. As long as he stay disengaged or act like she's beneath him, she'll respect him and she won't even mess with nobody else. All these evil games are almost like they, you already know what I'm about to say. Like they like to be, yeah. Almost like they like to be treated bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Almost like they like to be treated bad. They want it the hard way. They wanted the hard way. I heard a wise man say, they only appreciate what they have to work for. If they convinced that they can have you already, they don't want you. And you can be golden. You can be a gift from the heavens above. But if they feel like they can have you right now, their appreciation level, it's going to go low. It's guys out here that don't have no money or nothing. And they saying, it's just something about him that I like. Is it the fact? Could that something be the fact that, that even though he don't have nothing, he don't care about you? And you can feel it in his energy, in his vibe? Is there something about him happen to be that he's not showing strong interest? He's not blowing his phone up like the guys with jobs and the guys that actually brush their teeth and wash their butt. Could it be that? Could it be that? These women are turning down clean guys that go to church and connected with God. They don't care nothing about your morals. All they care about is what they want. And that's why they ended up single. And this, when this wave hit them, in a couple years, because this Instagram making them think they smashing guys. They always got guys they smashing. They smashing them, Joe. You meet her, you take her out, she smashed somebody the night before. They always meeting guys constantly. Constantly. Then they meet a guy that's real attractive. They end up giving him the yammy quick. He cut him off, disappear. They mad. Take the anger out on the good guy. When I say good guy, the guy that was actually interested in him, the guy that took the yammy, that don't mean he bad. He just ain't want to be bothered with her. Probably because since she was fake, well, I'll smash it and keep it going. She ain't worth nothing either. She just like me because I look good. So I can impress her in front of her friends. She want to put me on her Instagram, show that she's dealing with attractive guys. But she don't care for, she don't care about me as who I am as a person. She may think she do, but she just want me to be the man because I'm attracted to her. She's not really trying to get to know me. She want to make me the man because I'm attractive or because I got money. But if I show her strong interest, she going to disrespect me and she's not going to appreciate me. The game is evil, man. The game is evil. And I know what's about to happen. And I just, it's going to be a sad story, man. I know what's about to happen. They starting to look more and more like women. You know what I'm talking about. And these guys going to be, and these guys going to be going at them. It's hard to tell now. A lot of them ain't even going to know the difference. They're not even going to know consciously. You know, it's going to be, in the next generation, it's going to be way accepted than this generation. It's going to be a wow, wow last days on earth. It's going to be a wow, wow last days on earth. And just stay prayed up, folks, man. Stay prayed up, man. It's a lot that's going to go on in the future. You're going to see some things in the future. It's gonna make it hard for you to smile. Smile for me. You can just smile out. You gotta hold your head up because it's a lot of darkness out here. It all starts with the family. It all starts with the man and woman. Boom. The devil wanted to go man, woman, boom. That's what he say. You know what God wanted to be? To the heavens. As long as the controversy between manny and womany, manny and womany, then the devil is smiling. Oh, he's taking some souls with him, unfortunately, man. Just make sure it's not you. The devil is working, so the devil is taking some souls with him. Devil is taking some souls with him, Joe. Stay prayed up out here, because they want what they can't have, man. And it's not that men are bad, and it's not that all men are selfish. A lot of these guys are heartbroken, and in a moment, the same one that say, you can relax around me, that's the same one that's going to hurt you, try to hurt you again. Don't never tell them your past. Don't never tell them that, man, I was treating this girl good, man. She cheated on me with the trash man. She cheated on me with the guy at work. She cheated on me with the personal trainer. She work out two or three times a week with that guy. And she's comfortable with their relationship. Just smash him. They are smashing, bro. They not waiting for the right man. They always got some, not, most of them always got somebody that's. Anyway. Hey, much love to y'all, man. I'm Allen Rillionaire. Donate to the page if you're getting anything out of the page. Donate. It only take a second. A lot of the other guys, their team donating to them. I don't want to name them names, but if y'all down with me, you love me, you compliment me, You getting something out of you think I'm helping you, just donate. Just get the, go in the description box, hit that Cash App or PayPal. Donate. I appreciate all the people that have been donating. Much love to you. Much love to you. If any of you guys already donated to me, call me up on Instagram. Say, what's up, man? I donated to you. I just want to holler at you. We're going to talk. We're going to talk. You want to talk to Alan Reed then? Donate. Donate and hit me up on Instagram. Say, what's up, man? I want to rap to you for 5 minutes or so. I got the time. If I miss your call, I call you back. I call you back. But stay prayed up, man. Donate to the page, the Cash App in the description box. Follow me on TikTok. Follow me on Instagram. Follow my other YouTube pages in the description box. Make sure you hit the subscribe, hit the like, hit the bell. Be notified for the next videos. Download my latest song, I Love Your Walk, Afro Beats. Download my latest song, I Love Your Walk, Afro Beats. Play it in your DJ booth. Play it at the cookout. Play it while you're washing your nasty. I'm Alan Reed and much love. I'm out. Everything you need is in the description box. Stay prayed up in Jesus' name. I'm out.